This is actually a catfish pond. We don't even know if there's any bass in here or not, but hopefully there is. We're gonna check it out and see if there's any bass in here. I think it's just too shallow. There we go. Got one. Yep. Little bass. There's bass in here at least. Yep. 10 minutes into this video. This is gonna be a long video to... What's that? So I'm 10 minutes in on this video, so it's gonna be a big file. Got one. Another little one, same size. Came right off the hook that time and got himself stuck in the grass. There we go. He's good to go. All right, that's there definitely are bass in this lake. That's two of them already. They're tiny ones so far, but they're out here. Oh, got one. Yeah, he snagged himself there. There we go. Got one? Decent one. Two pounds? Huh? 2 pounds? Wait on.
Oh, come down.
1.93, 1.92, 92. Picture him.
Yeah. You want something a little different. Let's see. I guess we can do like this.
There's a glare off the water though. Let me get over here. There you go.
Get a little closer.
You get a regular one?
Trip worthwhile. Oh shit.
Yeah, what, buddy?
There
you go.
There he goes.
Thank you.
Damn, spider webs everywhere.